that has decided to play with us, Mr. Sorachi. You all know Mr. Sorachi is a wonderful principal, a great community builder, a wonderful boss, all around great guy, but did you know he was an excellent trumpet player through college? The more you know, right? So Mr. Sorachi, college was 30 years ago, he said. Mr. Sorachi wanted to play with us and was looking for an excuse to play, and of course we said, awesome. The kids were hoping that you would join us too, so we're super excited that he'll be joining us. This is the jazz band. They will be performing at NYU on June 6th in the Visma Festival. This is the first time that I know of that Halsey has ever sent a jazz band to Visma, as far as I know. They're that good. They've really risen to the challenge. So the first piece we're playing is a Miles Davis tune that is a swing called Freddy Freeloader. And it's about a guy that Miles Davis knew that was named Freddy, and he slept on Miles Davis's couch and ate all this food and didn't pay. So he was a freeloader. So Freddy Freeloader, here we go. Those are our soloists. Give it a hand for those soloists.